Do we have trans called in? I'm so torn up about it. I do. Oh my god. Yukatita, you and I know. Well, the heartaches come and they go, and the scars they're leaving. How are we all doing now that an hour has passed? And I spent that talking to a representative about internet provider. I have transcoding though right away. That's cool, dude. That's cool beans. Cool beans. Yep, cool beans. This is the most frustrating thing. They're going to send someone out on Wednesday for me. But they apparently did some stuff on their end. Sure. Believe that when I see it. That reminded me. Check my videos. Okay. Oh, brother. Okay, okay. Hey, the cool part is, I just found
Jesus
the tomb.
Jesus pulls the first time.
Crypt. They called it a crypt.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
Should I light some of these lanterns? Jonah! So it's a big magnifying glass. I need to scrooge this over then. Because I need to get the light to shine over there, right? A little bit more. Just a little bit. There it is. Look at that. The cross hanging off the cart there. I'm heckin' curious about that. Wow, this is legit a crypt. This is all just messed up. What? Is it not enough? Did I need to get it a little more over to the side?
Behind a cross somewhere?
There's a lot of crosses in here.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
It does sound like a threat. I'm threatened.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
Station 3. Oh, the 7 stations?
The mirror looks dusty.
So I need to clean the mirror off with what? To go find a rag or something? And... oh, no, I need to turn it. I think. These look really... specifically like... fresh and clean. Well, I'll head down here and see what I can find.
We need to get the light to point the way.
It looks like he's accepting the cross here.
Hello! Hello, Mega. It's, you know, it's a work in progress. He's accepting the cross here.
Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky.
Oh, shit. Fuck. That guy got messed up.
There's a woman in this one.
Okay. They're gonna send someone out on Wednesday.
He's fallen.
Mm.
sure do love puzzles. That was sarcasm, in case you missed it. No alert. No alert for what? Going live?
I'll give you a boost.
Should've been. Just casual, normal, going live style.
Hey, it worked.
Ah, there it is.
The light leads this way.
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you alright?
Close call system.
You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Yikes!
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
That's messed up. I already looked at... all of them. Can I turn this? I can.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
It's fucked up, is what it is. Alright, when the light is here.
This must be Station 4.
Okay.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
Bad news. Now, what was this one again? Well, that one already has a dead body in it, so let's do that one first.
These people look like they were tortured.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
That's so fucked up. I didn't know that was a thing. I did.
There's a woman in this one.
So should I do that one because I'm a woman?
He's fallen.
Oh wait, what? There's a receiver right there? The stations of the cross. That's it. Okay. It doesn't really tell me much, you know? Shadow, what's up? What's up? I mean, oh, is it this
I'll
one?
I'll get it.
Tried that one and I got killed. I don't want to do it again. Can't do that one.
It looks like he's accepting the cross here.
may need to accept the cross first. Hey, Shannon. I was live a little earlier and I had a bunch of internet issues, so I had to like go offline and come back online and like figure my shit out. So work in progress. I appreciate you being here.
This must be Station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes.
Okay, so it's not the one where he's accepting the cross.
It looks like he's accepting the cross here.
Is that the one I did last time? I think it is. And it's not that one. So is it this one with the woman?
There's a woman in this one.
I guess we'll go with the woman one next. I know, right, Shadow? Escalated very quickly. Talon, hey! How are you?
I don't think this was just a crypt.
I'm hoping he's accepting the cross. It's not. I think I died on that same one twice already. There's already a body in this one. So, there's nothing I can do there. So it must be this woman. Religious crypt. I mean, like, were you buried like this, or you all just chose to die this way? You know, like, what? I'm pretty good. Yeah, just having, like, internet problems today.
Laura, is that what I think it is?
I thought I got that fixed last week, so it was really frustrating.
But with mummies?
Is
it sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
Shit.
This must be Station 6.
Sorry,
looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. They're carrying him.
Oh, he's supposed to... Okay.
They're lifting him.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
It does.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Your poor puns. Mm-hmm. I'm just kidding. They're exactly what I need.
She's wiping his face, I think.
And his tears?
Ugh, this is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
He did. He staged the whole... Okay, so every time I run through these bodies, they bow down. It's kind of trippy, right?
Do not fear those.
It's like bowling.
Body.
I'm a bad bowler, apparently.
Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Jesus, nailed to the cross.
Like, you staged it?
I think he's taking up the cross.
That's pretty weird, dude.
He's carrying the cross.
So, is it gonna be a cross-related one, or... Oh my gosh, and look at all these people, like... Shines there. Okay, so I do actually need to move this one over. Uncle, what's up? What's up? I wanted to turn them into dust. No, it's kind of cool when you run past them and they all end up falling down. It's super trippy. I don't see how there's anything I can do Oh, but can I rotate this one? I need to hook something onto the hook to tilt the cross. Don't I? Because look, it's tilted right now. It's only going this way. Oh, I can tilt these ones?
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Strange, there are only seven stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
So first step is Jesus cargó con la cruz. Takes up the cross, falls, meets his mother, wipes his face. Okay. Takes up the cross, then falls the first time. Where's the one where he's taken up the cross? It's none of these. The one where he takes up the cross is over on that side. Taking up the cross. Am I supposed to do stage 7? Artifacts. Oh, I got a check mark on that. I did that. That's cool. Damn it, I don't know where.
1st of December, 60.
No. I guess I assumed they'd be in order, but they're not at all. Damn it, I don't know where to go. Hey, Pendragon. Him getting his face wiped by his mother, and this is him being put on the cross.
They're carrying him. They're lifting him.
Can I tilt that at all? Like, the first one isn't that one. Maybe it's supposed to be step 7 because it's the 7th.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
What?
Okay, well, it's not that one. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion of mummies? sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for...
Oh, shit.
An underground
sect. I'm about to die!
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
A pamphlet, which I can't find in my inventory anywhere. I don't know what it's under. Inventory. No, it's gonna be under artifacts somewhere.
This is the path to the hidden.
Guess we'll just go through all of it. It's not gonna be in the rebellion of ITT. I don't wanna like search everywhere. Miracle.
Strange,
mission.
There are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother, then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
Oh, so they're carrying him. So maybe because this is the 7th step, they want me to...
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around with Logan.
7th step with them carrying him. Just a violent, what's up?
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are
they're
unable to kill
him.
The soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Logan escape.
What?
He's caused enough trouble already.
Right? Oh no, is this the 5th step? I thought we were on number 7. Are we on number 5?
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
This is a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Have to push that bar.
Is there another pull? There's only the 2 pulleys.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
I don't even know how to get it to the other one. This is the last one I tried.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
All right.
Don't let Lopez get in your head.
It's
causing trouble already.
A different, like a missionary, post all the bodies like this. Fucked up, right? Okay, him carrying the cross is the first step. Wait, so that's probably not it then? Because the one that was right was just the one where he was being placed on it. Revert back to my pamphlet. So I have no idea what I'm doing.
There it is. Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
Well, that's not gonna make any sense because...
Jesus, nailed to the cross.
Is that before or after the other one?
He's carrying the cross.
Well, fuck it, let's try it. Damn it! Watching my FNAF series, which is hilarious as shit. Oh man, Freddy! That is how Fred is! We're gonna have to start over.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Dude, right? The cult in LS2 was fucked up. That shit was messed up. Wink, wink, wink.
Lopez.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
It's pretty messed up, though. Very sacrilegious, right? I don't know. That seems like a lot of work, too. Like, you just, like, grabbed up, like, 100 bodies and set them on.
He's carrying the cross.
Damn it! Oh, really? I have to do it wrong, every possible way wrong, before I get it right. That's a guarantee. It's a Kenz guarantee. I literally don't, like, know the story, and I don't get it.
These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
Like the story Laura is trying to tell me. I'll just do it the hard way.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect. Disciple wall him in, and then bang.
Oh my god.
No witnesses.
What if your boss said, I need you to wall me in and then kill yourself? Marius, what's up, dude? How's it going? Holy shit.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
Damn. He looks fucked up.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of PyTT. Was totally consumed by it.
Yeah, really, Shada? Ripcage!
Yeah.